Alaafin Of Oyo Adeyemi III from the Alowodu ruling house died at the Afe Babalola University Teaching Hospital in Ado-Ekiti in the late hours of Friday. The top Yoruba traditional ruler was taken to Oyo in the early hours of Saturday and traditional ceremonies commenced. He was 83 years old and had ruled for 52 years, making him the longest reigning Alaafin in history. After receiving word of the monarch's death from the Bashorun of Oyo, Yusuf Akinade, who would now oversee Oyo until a new Alaafin is appointed, the governor of Oyo State, Seyi Makinde, is anticipated to make an official declaration.